very comprehensive, and I think both sides are going to be very impressed with the result. The menace of nuclear weapons will now be removed. In the meantime, the sanctions will remain in effect.